So JBL, how would you?
You're confusing me.
How would you describe, in your just simplicity, the relationship now between Cameron and Naomi?
There's a lot of animosity. They don't like each other.
There you go.
It's very much so.
It wasn't always that way, right?
Yeah, it wasn't always that way. But then they realize they don't get along. They're partners.
It just those things happen. One day.
Yeah.
Oh.
Like,
wow.
Naomi, great athlete. Look out! Whoa. She takes a man. And look at Naomi. Take her to Cameron here. Cameron shouldn't have turned her back on Naomi.
Turn her back. She's looking right at her.
Come on. Obviously, she wasn't. Naomi tossed back into the ring by.
She was. She was surprised.
Fox. And a scissors kick to the back of the neck. Cover by Alicia. On Naomi, who kicks at it too.
Michael, you know if you say it's nighttime outside, JBL's sun is shining.
Text me.
It's not true. The only side of truth. I've got my only unbiased commentator out here.
Now Cameron turning.
Oh, look at
frustration at Naomi. Cameron's actually had Naomi.
Pulling the hair right out of her head. Very effective maneuver, though. That's why you don't have long hair.
Oh, man. Vicious, Cameron.
Okay. Come on, get her out of the corner. Come on.
Cover.
Cameron's showing a decidedly mean streak that I don't think Naomi was familiar with in the past. Look at this cover, though. Oh, almost had
it. Oh, Naomi, submission maneuver here. Locked into Cameron.
She's, whoa, I think.
Leg scissors got Cameron all wrapped up. Cameron's got
it.
Naomi, Naomi making Cameron pay. Great move by Naomi. And a little bit of revenge here tonight.
And Naomi.
I'm not sure what kind of submission that was, but it was effective.
It worked.
Naomi with a little bit of payback tonight after Cameron's been running her mouth as of late.